MSNBC's Morning Joe opened Thursday's show with a sober discussion in which hosts and panelists openly blamed the recent arrest of a domestic terrorist on the inflammatory rhetoric of President Donald Trump. News broke Wednesday that a lieutenant in the United States Coast Guard, Christopher Paul Hassan, was arrested and charged with attempting to carry out a mass terror attack and was discovered to have been stockpiling lots of weapons and ammo in his Maryland home. The disturbing details uncovered include his white nationalist views and a list of Democratic politicians and media figures, where are often critical of President Trump, as his potential targets. Morning Joe co-host Joe Scarborough was included on that list. A remarkably calm Scarborough, given the circumstances, opened his critique by noting Donald Trump has been warned repeatedly that talking about enemies of the people is a Stalinist phrase, that it will encourage some of his more unhinged followers. He then put a finer point on that idea, saying we've all known that Donald Trump and his words and his attacks about enemies of the people would lead to this type of behavior. This is now the second time that we know about, from the pipe bombs to yesterday, but yesterday was obviously far more specific, far more dangerous. And no, that is exactly what Donald Trump is encouraging. Wednesday morning, Trump tweeted once again that the media was enemy of the people. In this instance, it was in reference to a NY Times report that covered how Trump has dealt with multiple investigations into his presidency and private life. What followed was the sort of damning indictment of Trump's rhetoric that Morning Joe viewers tune in to see.